July 1st has seen leadership changes along with struggles with crowd control as riders navigate the road while hundreds of cheering fans were narrowing the route. Patrick Redford is a tech staff writer at The Defector who covers cycling. Welcome.
Hi, thank you for having me. It's great to be here.
Oh, it's great to have you. So where are we exactly in this race? Like, what is left? Tell us.
So we have just finished stage 16, and there are 21 stages.